This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. Another of our native conifer species in Indiana is northern white cedar. Northern white cedar was once found up near Lake Michigan. Some of the native populations have since gone extinct, but it is widely planted across the state for ornamental, windbreak, and reforestation purposes. It's a very attractive evergreen tree with a very distinct scale-like foliage, very flat in cross-section, and very soft to the touch. Unlike with eastern red cedar, which has a tendency to be really clumped scale-like foliage, and also awl-like foliage, which can be quite sharp. The cones on northern white cedar are small, very thinly scaled cones. These are the cones from last year, and we have some new cones developing that'll be ripe this fall. Northern white cedar has a very attractive upright conical form that makes for an excellent windbreak tree. And it has been selected in a variety of different ornamental shapes and sizes and colors. It has brown to light gray shreddy bark, and both it and eastern red cedar have a tendency to attract deer with for antler rubbing, apparently because of the texture of that bark is very attractive to the deer. The wood on northern white cedar is lighter colored, as the name implies, where the eastern red cedar has that dark red, very aromatic wood. So northern white cedar, uncommon as a native tree, but commonly planted across the state. Very attractive. Probably the biggest downside to northern white cedar is that it is susceptible to bagworms. And so it's a good idea, almost no matter where you're at in the state, particularly the northern half, to scout your trees on a regular basis to make sure that bagworms don't start defoliate them.